Okay, welcome back to It Is What It Is, S4G Opinion Show. Alright, so the votes is in. Alright, the votes is in. Okay, you know what I mean? Y'all asked for it, and I listened to the straight up comments of my true fans and supporters, and y'all right. It is what it is. Bomb session. You know what I mean? He got to get bombed. He got to get bombed. And another reason why I want to do this video, what I was going to do was just going to drop the track instead of doing a video, you know what I mean? But it's only right I let y'all know, so ain't nobody got to wonder, is he going to do the track or is he going to just let it fly and move on? No, I'm going to bomb him and I'm doing it for hip-hop, for rap, you know what I mean? No violence, no negativity. Of course, yeah, I glorify God, but I'm human at the same time. I'm not going to be disrespected. But at the same time, end of the day, ain't nothing we both can't get past, but we gonna do this hip-hop, though. Same way as he can rant about Beans and Meek and everybody else, this how I'm gonna rant. I'm gonna handle my, you know what I mean? And salute to y'all. Y'all know who I am. For those who want to make it seem like a rant or whatever, but I salute to y'all that kept it real, that listened to everything and understood everything, that it wasn't a rant. I was just putting facts out there, same way as he did with Meek, putting messages and stuff like that up in videos. So did I. So with that being said, I also had to add this in here because remember I told y'all when he was trolling my videos, and he still is, when he's trolling my videos, how he put the joint up with Lil Uzi Vert and them, the same topic that I spoke on, you know what I mean? He went behind me and spoke on it too, but how else can you go against the truth but speak something that's, you know, irrelevant, like basically not speaking facts about how they dress and sound. How you gonna go against the truth? It's gonna just leave, like I said, when this commenter said, come on, man, stop that politically correct stuff. Like, come on, dog. Keep it real about how they look and how they dress. That's why he couldn't keep it real, because he was going to try to go against the real and copying what I do. But the point I want to make is this. What I also meant to mention, I should have mentioned it, but it's too late. He already did it. Another thing he stole from my videos. Monetization. Look at my old videos. Look at my old video. I said that. And I said, yeah, I'm gonna teach y'all how to monetize, how to make money on YouTube. Look at my old videos. He stole that from me. I peep what you doing. That's a chess move. I peep that. So to make it look like, oh, I'm having a rant over on this side. You know what I mean? I'm cooking up a diss track and all that, and I'm coming at you while you over there trying to teach people how to monetize and make money. No, you took that idea from me, dog. I see what you're doing. You're trying to steal what I'm doing and make it seem like I'm all ranting and coming at you and mad at you while you steal what I'm doing. And come on, dog. I peep it, but guess what? At least you did it. Because I should have said it before the video that you did. That's how you show you stealing, because you said you was going to monetize and then post videos after that and never said that you was going to show people how to monetize. You announced that you was going to do it and never did it because you just wanted to put it out there. Oh, all right, let me steal this from him. Say that I'm going to do it and then go back to another video. You took it from me, but at least you did it. At least the people got it. You know what I mean? And I'm going to still do my own version because I'm the one that said I was going to do it. He stole it from me. But at the same time, it's all good. Because I'm never a hater or none of that. So at least he did it. At least he did it. But it is what it is. Ain't no pampering going on, dog. Ain't no pampering going on. Bomb session is at a hand. You know what I mean? And just making it known that this track I'm dropping for all those, you know what I mean, true supporters, true fans, you know what I mean? That put y'all votes in and made it known, bombing. And y'all know what it's really hitting for. Y'all know what this boy really doing with the trolling and trying to, you know what I mean, take what I'm doing and stuff like that. Forget the other internet boy he talked about. He talked about him, but he's really trolling me and trying to do what I'm doing with the monetized, talking about the monetized app. He took that from my video. You know what I mean? Like he took the Lil Uzi Vert and stuff topic. You know what I mean? But guess what? New diss track dropping. I'm going to give y'all the title. I wasn't even going to do that. It is what it is. But I just want y'all to meditate on it. The topic is called Cheerio. 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 Yeah. Just meditate on that. So have fun, Mr. Oskino. Have fun. Trolling my videos. Now you want to talk about monetization when you know you took that from my video? At least you did it. You know what I mean? Some gonna think, you hate. Some gonna think that because you did a little chess move to make it look like you just innocent over there when you was all in my DM coming at me. But then you want to be over on your joint like you just, I'm going to show y'all how to do stuff. I'm innocent. Oh, I'm over here trying to show y'all how to monetize. You stole that from me. But it's all good. I'm worried about the people. At least y'all got that. But I'm going to give y'all even better understanding of it. I'm going to give y'all my version. Because I was the one I was supposed to do it anyway. You stole it from me. But like I said, new track coming out. After this video, definitely. There will be no more videos until I drop this banger. I'm going to help you get where you need to be, bro. So you can stop just trolling me. So like I said, the new diss track is called Cheerio. Cheerio. I ain't going to say the hook, though. That's going to be giving too much. Just look out for it. New diss track, Cheerio. Make the hood rich, baby.